Let me, first of all, wasn't Governor Perdue terrific just now? And it was great to have him here. Because we came to the conclusion that there were so many things that have to be changed in order for us to give to our children and grandchildren the kind of country that our parents and grandparents worked and fought to give us. And some of these are proposals that are very bold, that are cutting through the normal language of politics. For example, I think that as a general rule, levees should not break. I think bridges shouldn't fall. I think students should